Way up there is a hot air balloon that floats by. If you use the camera mode to zoom in real close, you'll see that they're just paper cutouts. Is that what it means when critics claim that video game characters lack depth?